people say. If I don't do what they say, then they don't watch no more. Okay? So, it's a different kind of boss. Right? There's different types of bosses. Exactly. But good morning, good afternoon, good evening, you guys. I was just having a little conversation with my granddaughter. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Welcome to the Mental House with me, your host, Khadija. Y'all remember this one? Girl, you can't do what the guys do, no, and still be a lady. Girls, you can't do what the guys do, no, and still be a lady. Girls. Y'all remember that? How many of y'all go that far back? Well, if you do, then you know that song is about one of the most silliest things that a woman can do is play a tit-for-tat game with a man. Right? Oh, he did it, so I did it. He did that, so I did this. And yep, I heard he cheated, so I cheated. A lot of insane conversation. Girls, you can't do what the guys do and still... He not bringing no baby home and asking you to it. You bringing the baby home, and guess what? Just as it is in the Lion Kingdom, he run all them babies away and make a family of his own. You found a real good man when he allows the offspring of somebody else in his family, and he treat them with love. And if you don't have enough common sense to understand that and appreciate that, instead of saying dumb stuff like, well, if you don't pick up him, and if you don't take all the kids, you can't take none of the kids. And only one of them is his, and you got six. See, somebody need to have a real good talk with you. And that's why I'm sitting here today. Because some of the stuff y'all do is biting off your nose to spite your face. You don't get to say, and then you talk, this ain't got nothing to do with Kevin Samuels. If he was talking to you out of love, I get it. But if he's calling you names and sitting there and allowing y'all to feel bad about yourself for no other reason but that you can't do better, then, I don't condone that. What I condone is straight talk. And for somebody to give you a roadmap of how crazy your stinking thinking could possibly be. And sometimes we can learn a lot from the animals. They were here first. A lot of men have the mindset and the behavior of a male lion. And you need to understand that before you start laying down with every Tom, Dick, and Harry and having a baby with them and then expecting your new man to treat your baby correctly. That's why you see most of these kids that get killed by parents, or the daddy is the guy is the mama's boyfriend. Okay? In 8 out of 10 of those cases, that's what happens. You got somebody there that already looking at your baby resentful anyway, because it ain't his. And you silly enough to bring him around all of your children, because they all belong to you. They all came out of you. So if it's just got to be you and God, then that's who it got to be before you start letting every Tom, Dick, and Harry over your children. And then thinking that you can be so corrupt that because you hear he had went out and cheated on you, that you gonna turn around and go cheat on him and you the one can get pregnant. You got to carry the football. You the wide receiver or the running back. And somebody got to tell you this. And now he's looking at your child, whether you open up your mouth, his mouth and said or not, as a foreign object. Okay? It ain't his. See, he's got to be really evolved to be able to see past all that. And most of us ain't. We're not even developed enough to not break in each other's houses that live next door to us. Y'all need to get up off of it. You really do.